Sons of the Shaking Earth sound like a load of fun.